We're so excited that we're going to be able to come back and worship with you this Sunday, August 2nd at the 9:15 service. It's really important, parents, that you take a few minutes, sign your kids up so that we can reserve their space and that they'll be able to attend that service. We're wanting to keep everybody safe and healthy during this time, so we're going to ask for you to follow a few simple rules. We're going to ask that all parents drop off at the main BCC kids door. That's when you pull into the parking lot and you see two big flags at the door. That's the door we want you to drop off at. You're gonna come inside, and if you're kindergarten through fifth grade, you're gonna go to the regular iPad station where you see, where you always check in, but you're gonna see pre-printed signs with your children's name on them. You're gonna take that tag and put it on your child. We're doing our best to have as contactless activities as we can in BCC Kids. So that's gonna be very important for you to do. When you put the tag on your child, you're gonna take them, wash their hands, or stop by one of our hand sanitizing stations before you bring them into the main door at BCC Kids. You're gonna bring them up to the worker that's gonna be at that door. They're gonna take their temperature and then welcome them into the room where they're gonna sit social distanced from other children, unless they have been doing quarantine time with them. Some families have been playing together and having time together. Those families are going to be able to let their children sit together. If not, we're going to sit them by families throughout different areas in the classroom. Another thing that we're going to be requiring for all kindergarten through fifth grade is masks. Please have your child come with a mask. If you don't have a mask, we have some special kid size masks for your kids that they'll be able to take and use on a Sunday morning. Then they're gonna come up, they're gonna get their temperature taken, and we're gonna let them into the room. Preschool is gonna be almost the same exact thing. We're gonna have your preschoolers come in the same door, but you're gonna stop at a different table. It's the table where we normally have chairs and we have our little couch set. That's where a table's gonna be with pre-printed tags for all of the preschoolers. And then you're gonna come into the room in the same exact procedure. They're gonna take your temperature and then they're gonna welcome you into the room. You can see that each child is gonna have their own bin of objects, coloring crayons, they're gonna have scissors, glue sticks, whatever's required for the activity that they're gonna do in the classroom that day. The preschoolers and toddlers are gonna be in that space. We're gonna have another entrance for something brand new that we're starting this week to launch off is our toddler room. We're so excited about this. We wanna give an opportunity for our nursery to be a little freer and these kids to have a lot more fun. So we're gonna welcome them into this toddler room, which is gonna be the same exact procedure. You're gonna take them in, you're gonna take their temperature, and they're gonna come in and sit down and have activities for them that's going to be age appropriate. They're going to have a lesson, they're going to have worship, and they're going to have such a great time, and they're going to have their own individual coloring and crayons and scissors as well. So we're doing our best to keep your kids safe and happy and be able to have so much fun back at church. Don't forget, you need to sign your kids up for you to be able to attend. And then when you're done checking them in, you're going to walk down to the sanctuary through the elementary school hallway, which you usually walk back and forth after you drop your kids off anyways. So it's gonna be one way on a Sunday morning going down to the sanctuary. And then when you come back up, you're gonna walk through that hallway, you're gonna pick your kids up, and you're gonna walk out that front door, the same door that you walked inside. It's a little different than we normally do. You might need to park in a different space if you don't wanna walk a lot outside. But that is your choice. But we cannot wait for your kids to come back. We've missed them so much. Being on a video is not the same as being in person with them. So we hope to see you all, but the most important thing is you have to sign up. Sign up to have your kids come. Click the link below, and we cannot wait to see you on Sunday. Bye.